crossed 50s yet strong Milind Soman. This handsome model needs no introduction. He started his journey into the modeling world in late 80s. He was seen in Alisha Chennai's album Made in India in 1995. And since then, he has never backed off. Milind Soman was born on 4th November 1964 in Glasgow, Scotland. His family moved to a place near London, England, where he lived until the age of 7. Then his family moved back to India and settled in Dadar in Mumbai in 1972. His father, Prabhakar Soman, was a nuclear scientist with the Bhabha Atomic Research Center, while his mother, Usha, a biochemist who taught at Wilson College, Mumbai. Soman has two elder sisters, Netra and Medha, and one younger sister, Anupama. All his four grandparents were doctors. He did his schooling from Dr. Antonio da Silva High School and Junior College of Commerce, Dadar, Mumbai. Later, he completed his diploma in electrical engineering from Emmet Sabu Siddiq Polytechnic, Baikala. After starring as a model, he was seen in science fiction series on Indian television as Captain Vyo. He stepped into Bollywood with films like Brahm, Beja Fry, Jodi Breakers, Bajira Mastani and many more. He also acted in Sachin Kundalkar's Marathi film Gandha.
Kon yena re?
Baiko. Baiko yena re maji.
He was also seen in a number of English language and other foreign language films in television series like Valley of Flowers and The Flag. He was a part of a Swedish film The Knight Templar. Milind Soman also became a part of reality shows on television. But he is much more than what he is in the world of glitz and glamour. He is an avid and a very strong sportsman. He has been an international level swimmer. He started representing Maharashtra from the age of 10 at various age groups before going on to represent his state at senior level, where he went on to hold the National Swimming Championship title for 4 consecutive years from 1984 to 87. He also represented India in swimming in the inaugural South Asian Games, then known as South Asian Federation Games in 1984, held at Kathmandu, where he won a silver medal. On 20th May 2012, he became a Limca record holder for running 1500 kilometers in 30 days for Greenathon NDTV to spread environmental awareness. In the same year, the country's largest women's only running event Pinkathon was set up under his guidance to promote good health and breast cancer awareness amongst women.
Sirf mahilaye bhage mahilaye daude aur aisa ek cause ke sath daude jo itna important hai. And the cause is the most important, it is breast cancer awareness. Because breast cancer is a thing that we don't understand. But if it is caught in early stages, then it is completely curable.
In 2015, he completed the Ironman challenge in 15 hours and 19 minutes in his first try. The triathlon included a 3.8 km swim, a 180.2 km cycle ride and 42.2 km run. This triathlon happened without a break, in which the participants are required to complete within 17 hours to win the title of Ironman. In 2017, he successfully completed the ultrathon in Florida that required covering a distance of 520 kilometers in 3 days. On the third and the final day of this race, Soman completed an 84 kilometer run. He was the only participant to have completed barefoot. Let's take a look into his personal life. His relationship with Madhu Sapre can never be forgotten. The two together attracted controversy in India when they posed nude in a print ad for Tough Shoes. The social service branch of the Mumbai police had registered a case in August 1995 after Sapre and Soman posed in the nude wearing only shoes and a python wrapped around them. Another case was filed under the Wildlife Protection Act against the advertising agency for illegal use of the python. The case lasted for 14 years, after which the court acquitted the accused. He met his first wife, Mylene Jampanoy, a French actress, on the sets of their 2006 film Valley of Flowers. They married in July 2006 at a resort in Goa, but they decided to part ways in 2008, as their relationship could not work out due to long distance and different workplaces. Finally, the couple divorced in 2009. After crossing his 50s, he's still going strong. Look at him. And his relationship with 23-year-old Ankita Kumar is creating a stir. She is an air hostess from Assam. People criticize this couple due to age gap. But hey, look at Milind. There seems to be no reason to even think of the gap. It's their personal space, so let's leave it to them. Milind Soman is a handsome achiever who can never be ignored or forgotten. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.